He's the only man to have beaten Jordan Spieth Down Under, and now Matt Jones is on a mission after missing his Australian Open title defense last year. The 2017 Open is being billed as a battle between three-time major champion Spieth, the American who won on debut in 2014 as well as 2016, and fellow former No. 1 Jason Day, making his first return home in 4 years. But Jones has no intention of being the forgotten man when he tees off at the Australian Golf Club on Thursday, having downed good friend Spieth and Adam Scott by a shot on the same course when he won the Open in 2015. No player in the field is more at home on Rosebery Layout, where Jones has played since he was 15 and where his coach Gary Barter is based. "I am expecting to play well this week," Jones said on Tuesday. "It is a very comfortable course for me just to play. I can do it, with my eyes closed off the tee." A very disappointed Jones made the tough decision to miss his Open title defense last year when he narrowly lost his PFA Tour card and stayed in the U.S. to shore up his future. He had another lean season this year but was able to reclaim playing rights with a top-5 finish at the secondary Web.com Tour Championship last month. Jones believes knowledge of the Sydney conditions, as much as the course, can give him an edge this week. "I have only known playing this course in the wind, it always seemed to blow here," Jones said. "It's a big advantage, I think. The more the wind blows here, I think the better it will be for me." Adding to his belief is Coach Barter's presence on the practice range. "In the past it has helped a lot when he is there, it just gives me more confidence that what I am doing is working, and confidence is huge for a golfer," Jones said. He was reminded that Spieth shot a stunning 63 in windy conditions on the course when he won his first Australian Open 3 years ago. "What he did that year was pretty amazing," Jones said. "I wasn't here playing that year, but from what I heard it was playing pretty difficult." Jones certainly won't be intimidated if he ends up in the final group with Spieth, as they have been mates since the American arrived on tour. "He Spieth is just a great guy, very down to earth. He hasn't changed at all with all the success he has had," Jones said.